Peyton was born with an almost non-existent left side of her heart. She was repaired at 14 days old by Dr. Leonard Bailey, who we love, and is 100% healthy now.
Thanks for helping kids like me.